There's more to build in ships than smashing champagne off the stern, than royals in the crowds and the blaring of the horn. There's someone counting pennies, and there's someone needs new shoes, and someone's up the pawn shop buying back their weekend suit. There's more to building ships than nostalgia, ache and pride of watching hulks roll down the docks and turn into the Clyde. There's 4 men in the hospital, 10 men in the ground, and everyone among them breathe that dust into their lungs. Everyone among them breathe that dust into their lungs. There's more to building ships than shaping steel into a hull. There's labourers and managers flying flags and fighting wars. From the draftsman in the office to the man who welds the plate. And everyone among them should get fair and equal pay. And everyone among them should get fair and equal pay. It's more than building ships, it's that every working day they stand there on the docksides and they watch them sail away. But someone in the government wants to make their name. They scupper it and cut it, and the union takes the blame. They scupper it and cut it, and the union takes the blame. And they watch them sail.